Connor. This tunnel will take you into the military district.
And the Admiral?
He waits for you to light the signal. And then the strike begins.
And we will be there as well.
Charles!
Gone.
Come now. You cannot hope to match me, Connor. With all your skills, you are still but a boy. With so much left to learn. Give me Lee! Impossible. He... is the promise of a better future. The sheep need a shepherd.
He has been dismissed and censured. He can do nothing for you now.
A temporary setback. He will be restored.
You act as though you have some right to judge.
And yet everything I've shown you, all I've said and done, should clearly demonstrate otherwise. We did not harm your people! We did not support... We worked to see this land united and at peace. Under our rule, all would be equal. Do the Patriots promise the same?
Surrender, and I will spare you.
Brave words from a man about to die.
You fare no better.
Even when your kind appears to triumph, still we rise again. And do you know why? It's because the Order is born of a realization. We require no creed, no indoctrination by desperate old men. All we need is that the world be as it is. This is why the Templars will never be destroyed.
Don't think I have any intention of caressing your cheek and saying I was wrong. I will not weep and wonder what might have been. I'm sure you understand. Still, I'm proud of you in a way. You've shown great conviction, strength, courage. All noble qualities. I should have killed you long ago.
We've got a problem. Haythem doesn't have the amulet anymore.
But the temple's still sending data. There must be more to this story.
Only one way to find out.
Something, darling?
No.
Oh, rude.
Can I help you?
You know you can.
Pardon? Oh!
I do not like having my time wasted.
Stop that! Don't make me call the guards!
Make a sound and you die.
What do you want? He's in the harbor, at the Long Pier, most likely. We heard what happened at the parade. Jaws got all nervous, said he was leaving the country. I thought he was overreacting. I guess not. No!
Thank you.
do you persist? You put us down, we rise again. You end one plot, we forge another. You try so hard, but it always ends the same. Those who know you think you mad, and this is why. Even those men you sought to save have turned their backs on you. Yet you fight. You resist. Why?
Because no one else will.
Rough night, was it? He headed inland. Took a ferry up the Charles River.
I will need passage as well.
Of course. Only say the word.
Why would they leave this behind?
Long have we waited for you to return. You have done as we asked. You have succeeded.
No, I have failed. My people are gone. Chased out by those who I thought would protect them.
It is a trade, a sacrifice, and not in vain. For you have found it.
This?
Now you must hide it, where none shall think to look. And then in time, what once was shall be again.
I do not understand.
Nor need you. Only do as we ask. Then you may do as you wish.
But what of my people?
You have saved this place, as was your people's purpose, and that matters most.
It is not enough.
It will never be enough. You strive for that which does not exist. Still, you have made a difference, and you will do so again. Remember, you must hide the amulet where none might find it.